head and play, mommy. Would she like to stay on your bed?
Yes, her.
You want to stay on your bed?
Do you think she understands?
Yeah, if she
wants to. You think she wants to?
I think she won't because she's not married.
What?
She just moved. Her ear was popping out.
Yeah, she's relaxed now.
She's happy. I doubt it is because Pui has been chased too long and she's tired and giving up.
Pui has been proud, I think, right?
Yeah.
Pui. Hey.
Pui, I think, understands.
Would you like to do the tickle?
Yeah. Oh, she likes you to do that. I'm so full, actually.
Oh. Do you like her?
Mm-hmm.
Do you want one at home too?
I don't know.
You don't know?
Do you want a cat or a dog?
I don't know.
Do you want to come back visit her?
Yeah. I want to see her paws.
Are you going to bring her a present?
What? I already bring a present to her.
Next time I'm talking about.
You don't need to bring her a present. You can just give her some attention and love and she'll be very happy.
I just leave right here.
Honey, I think when you go home, you'll be like,
oh, I heard,
covered by fur.
I heard her purr.
Yeah. She may snore as well.